Hi everybody, my name is Kia Damon, also known as Chef Kia Cooks. Today's dish is gonna be all about major feels. I'm super excited to teach y'all how to make this dish. Let's get right into it. Make sure you have your oven preheated to about 220 degrees. What you need to be successful: 2 tablespoons of unsalted butter, about 2 cups of vegetable oil, 3 russet potatoes that should be washed and ready to peel. Off to the side, you're gonna have some cold water. And then for some seasoning, just some salt and some pepper. And then of course, you're gonna have your crème fraîche and your salmon roe. So the first thing you wanna do is start to peel your potatoes. Then we're gonna get our potato. I'm gonna grate it like this. What helps me when doing monotonous work like this, well, y'all are gonna roast me, but I really love the Bee Gees, so I kinda try to do that in my head with the potato. So I'm just like, you know. Then you wanna go in with some cold water, kinda massage them a bit. It helps them cook better. Strain some of it out before I get it to the cloth right here. Bring it up in a cute little pocket, and then I just turn it. Turn your flame up on a medium-high heat. Then I'm gonna head back over to my potatoes. I wanna say 3 to 4 pinches of salt. I'm going to come through with this little pepper grater, and then I'm gonna go and make sure to evenly distribute it. 3 tablespoons of oil, 1 tablespoon of butter. Make sure that butter to oil mixture is married nice and cute. So you want to drop, this is about 1 cup potato. You want it just close enough that it'll cook together. The edges are crispy and that's what we want. I'm thinking she's ready to flip. Now I'm gonna turn the heat back down to like a medium. And because the inside is cooked now, it's not gonna take any real time for this side to really crisp up. Then I'm gonna transfer this one into the oven that we have preheated. And then we're gonna rock one more. Looks good. Hi. So we're going to get crème fraîche. And then the old razzle pizzazz is these beautiful salmon roe. These little Nemos. Okay, then we're gonna finish again with pepper because that's just how I like to live my life. And here it is. We have some homemade hash browns with crème fraîche, salmon roe. Thank you so much for following along with me. And if you're looking for more recipes or tutorials, head over to the e.l.f. Cosmetics YouTube. Thank you so much. Bye.